Hi, I'm Watu, Wamae from the Open University. I would like to make a comment with specific reference to small economies in sub-Saharan African countries. The vast majority of these economies are characterized by a large and growing informal sector. While it is acknowledged that forms of innovations do occur in the informal sector, little is known about them. They may not be tantalizing technological innovations, but they involve complex forms of social technologies that are targeted at not only addressing societal needs of the poor, but have important linkages with the formal sector. If the question of innovation in sub-Saharan Africa is to be addressed effectively, the informal sector cannot be neglected.